once you open it, you will get 7 different parts. Number 1, seat. Number 2, the spare parts. Number 3, the base. Number 4, mechanism. Number 5, headrest. Number 6, pair of handles. And number 7, your backrest.
Number 1, step number 1 is open this box. Remove the casters, the screws and the gasket. Okay, so now is you have pin casters. Step number 1. So step number 1 is complete. Now step number 2. This is a gas lift. Put it in the respective slot. Check if there is any plastic cap on it. Now here there is no cap, so everything is fine. So step number 2 is over. Now step number 3.
Now in step number 3, we gonna segregate all these Allen bolts. This part is the backside of the headrest. This is the cover.
Okay, so these are being segregated. So now these three are for the backrest. I mean to connect the backrest into the seat. These three bigger ones are used. The size of this is M8 by 45. Now next one is, these are 10. The size of this is M6 by 40. These are 10. 6 will be used in handles and 4 will be used in the mechanism. Now for the mechanism, these 4 visors will be used, and for the handles, this 6 will be used. These 2 are for the headrest. Since it's a high back, headrest will be connected with the help of these 2 Allen bolts, and this is the plastic cap.
So step number 3 is assembling the handles. So there are 2 signs on it. R is your right hand side handle and left is your left hand side handle. So now while assembling it, the right side handle will be going onto your left hand side while assembling. So with the help of the Allen bolt, we are connecting the armrest into these 3 slots, 1, 2 and 3. Make use of the Allen key. So the left hand side comes to your right while assembling, and the right hand side should come to your left while you are assembling. That's it. So 3 and 3.
So step number 4 is assembling the mechanism. Now make sure, this is the front side of your chair, so make sure the mechanism is fitted properly. This particular part, the plate, the synchro plate, should be at the back side, and the front side, it should have this knob. So we'll connect these with the help of 4 Allen bolts, same as that of the armrest. So 1, 2, 3 and 4.
Also make sure that you tighten all the Allen bolts properly. None of the screws should be loose.
Step number 5 is the headrest should be placed on this back with the help of these 2 Allen bolts. Now make sure that it goes 45 degrees. It's not a straight thing. It has to be in 45 degrees. I mean, the Allen bolts should be fitted in an angle of 45 degrees. It should be inclined. Yeah, so it's inclined position. It's in 45 degree angle. Now, once these Allen bolts are fitted, there's this plastic cap just for the aesthetic looks. One last step is the backrest should be connected in this particular mechanism. For this we have these three Allen bolts, three visors and a ring. So procedure is insert the ring first, then the visor. Yeah, so this is the backrest, this is your seat. Connect this particular part below the plate. There are three particular slots, 1, 2, and 3. Hold it firmly and tight it. So 98% of the work is done now. Just 2% is remaining. So the last and the final step is connecting the lower part into the mechanism in this particular slot. Yeah. That's it. Chair is ready. First thing you're gonna do is the up down movement with the help of this particular lever, so that the gasket gets properly fitted in the slot. That's it. Thank you.